This is the design of evolution, communicating about evolution and how evolution has been incorporated within and of the unified consciousness field of this world, within and as the mind consciousness systems of each and every single individual human being. Human beings have for eons of time existed within this existence, within this world, within this unified consciousness field of the mind consciousness systems of humanity. And after each era, the generation looks back and says, wow, look at how we have evolved. Magnificent, astounding, great, exciting. And you look at yourselves today in this era, you are experiencing yourselves within the technology, the advancement of science, the advancement of culture, the advancement of society, the advancement of education, the advancement of businesses, the advancement of trade, the advancement of everything within and of this world. Everything has advanced or evolved as human beings have gone through quite an extensive period of time here within and of this existence. But what is most interesting is that human beings are lost and blind by this word or concept, belief and perception of evolution. I exist within and as the mind consciousness systems of all of humanity, and I even see with common sense that this world is not evolving. It is evolving as the destructive nature of what human beings have accepted and allowed themselves to become. Absolutely. But evolving into something that is great, profound, magnificent, extraordinary? What? And human beings don't see this. All you see is what scientists come up with, what new technology is being manifested, designed, and placed within and of this world. You are blinded by this word evolution, plastered in front of your eyes, imprinted on your eyes, just seeing evolution. Ah, the magnificence of how this world have transformed from looking back to the past. What you're not seeing is what is going on in this world. The rape, the murder, the violence. Human beings, I understand you see it. Yes, I know you see it with your human physical eyes. What I mean by you don't see it is you don't realize that if you are of the mind, of thoughts, feelings, and emotions, you are as responsible for everything else that is manifesting and existing in this world. What does seeing mean? Seeing means when you see something, you stand up inside yourself and you say, I will no longer accept and allow this to exist within me. I stop my mind. I stop my thoughts, I stop my feelings and emotions. This is not who I am, because I know if I participate in this, I'm participating in everything else this world is consisting within and as and of. It is mind consciousness systems that are mesmerized and hypnotized by the perceptual belief and idea of evolution. Open your eyes and see that evolution has become the destruction as a manifestation of the destructive nature of what human beings have accepted and allowed themselves to become. How many times, over and over and over, must we say, see, hear, understand, realize that by participating in the mind, you're participating in this world, participating in the apparent perceptual belief of the existence of evolution, but not seeing the reality of the situation, not hearing the reality of the situation, that evolution is the destruction of human beings as what they have accepted and allowed themselves to become, slowly but surely destroying and ruining themselves as a world, as creation, as life, because they want to be important. They want to be superior. They want to be noticed. They want to be special. All attributes of the mind consciousness system and not life is the expression of who you are within and as oneness and equality. Human beings, evolution doesn't exist. It is an illusion created to preoccupy you and divert your attention from not seeing what is really going on in this world. What is really going on in this world, human beings, is what other human beings across this world is actually experiencing. Which is starvation, poverty, famine, terrorism, rape, murder, killings. Human beings, come on, just open your eyes and see. Have a look within this world as what human beings are experiencing. That is what you must see. That is what you must realize and understand. How can evolution exist if human beings are experiencing themselves in such a way? It is impossible. Evolution is the atrocity of the mind, not an expression of life, of oneness and equality. Only the mind once needs and desires and requires to evolve. Life is, as the breath of life of you in every moment. Thank you very much.